Maximum duration. Set a limit to the maximum appointment duration accepted by the scheduling system. This is a great way to ensure appointment durations aren't entered incorrectly.